Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's vlog, I'll be showing you guys a 4-day, 3-night trip to Kuching, Sarawak with my friends, which was filmed in 2019. I'm just so glad that Kuching greeted us with a warm and sunny weather on our first day here. Upon our arrival, we then checked into one of the Airbnb that we have pre-booked online previously to unpack our luggage first. It was an early flight just now, so we haven't really had the chance to have our breakfast. So after unpacking our stuff, we took a grab car to the Chinatown at Pandongan Road to grab some lunch. Finally get to try the authentic Sarawak kolomi. After having a satisfying lunch, now we are on our way to Semegol Wildlife Center to see the orangutans. Feeling like Pluto, you already knew though. I'm hiding just behind the stars, but how come the stars don't shine when it's day? How come the sky at night makes me this way? Why is so far away? We have to walk quite a distance in the forest to catch a sight of the orangutans. Hey, why aren't you home with me? As you can probably tell, the orangutans have been gathered together to put on some shows for the patrons, us. Aren't they adorable? We then dropped by Sunny Hill Ice Cream to enjoy the delicious soft serve ice cream to beat the heat. After taking a good rest at our accommodation, now we are heading out again to a famous local restaurant called Le Pau to try out some of the authentic Sarawakian cuisine. Feeling like Pluto, you already knew though. I'm hiding just behind. I have to say, most of the food served are distinctively savory and they taste just like heaven, which my friends and I love them very, very much. And most of us make a promise that we will revisit this restaurant again if we ever come to Sarawak in the future.
Day 2.
It was a rainy day today, and right now we are on the way to one of the kopitiams to get our breakfast done to kickstart our day. Breakfast. Now it's time for us to spend the rest of our day at the Sarawak Cultural Village to learn better about the local culture and lifestyle. Enter the premise, you will first have to purchase one entrance ticket, and the price of the ticket varies for non-Malaysian and Malaysian. Sarawak Cultural Village, also known as Kampung Budaya Sarawak. It is a living museum where you get to discover a lot of houses of different ethnics as well as tribes in Sarawak.
Thank you.
I do the living for me because I did not put the cover.
Oh, the cover. Okay.
Just open here.
For us to watch the cultural performance. There will be two sections on every day, which one will be in the morning at 11:30 a.m. and the other will start at the afternoon at 4 p.m. Since we are unable to catch the morning section, so we have no choice but to wait for the afternoon show. After enjoying the spectacular show, we have decided to continue exploring the rest of the houses.
I've been feeling so down, yeah. Can you tell me why I'm down, yeah. No friends of mine around, yeah. Now I'm thinking I might have caught the June blues. Yeah, I wanna drown myself inside the juice. Yeah, you know I keep on running.
This is Sparta!
Right.
breaking news, got me breaking, 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 breaking. I was present, hopeless, praying, 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 praying.
We then have prawn fritters, also known as cucuk udang in Malay, for our tea time.
Bros on some sofa, sunny shit to brighten up a wounded soul. Honest, you the penny, pick it up like Chevy.
Day three.
On the third day of our trip, we have decided to focus on buying souvenirs, including the famous Sarawak cake lapis, which is layer cake in English, back home after our breakfast. Here's one of the shops that is famous for the legendary cake lapis. We've decided to buy some flavors from here and move on to find another shop for more flavors.
Ryan Little.
During dinner time, we've chose to feast on the seafood delicacies. As you may have already know, the price are slightly cheaper when you have them in East Malaysia.
Day 4.
Time flies and our Sarawak trip has come to an end. We will be departing to the airport directly after having our breakfast. All of us had a pleasant time here in Sarawak, and we promise that we will revisit again very soon. If you like this video, please remember to give me a thumbs up, share, and subscribe. Thank you very much, and I'll see you again. Bye!